The following fatal four-way contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, from the United States of America, the Washington President Donald.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring, from Iran, the Muhammad lover, Lucifer.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. Superstar, so beloved that these fans are completely behind him.
Their opponent, from Syria, the Canadian Princess Muhammad.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
This is an Extreme Rules Fatal 4-Way match where these competitors will need to do whatever it takes to win.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Things are about to get ugly.
Well, folks, Ultimate Warrior is being controlled now. Remember, there are no countouts in this.
Oh my God, did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Watch it! Ooh.
Elbow drop. He's looking to fly.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Sunshine comes up with a nice counter.
Great counter by the Nightmare.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Warrior cut off that attack fast.
That's because everything Warrior does is fast, Cole. You know that.
Another shot with the boot. What a kick. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Oh, and a jaw-jacking punch. And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, what a move. What a smart move. And there's an elbow drop.
And there's the reversal. And he gets back in.
Ultimate Warrior is locked up. Oh, man, what a shot.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Oh, mama! Oh, oh, oh.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
You hear how his leg connected? Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly. Good Lord, what a series of strikes.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
What a punch! And he gets back in the ring. By Sunshine. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in his no disqualification match.
Uh-oh,
Troy Senator nails it.
And that implement connects again.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Wow, he's still down after that.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's got him up. Off an opponent. He's putting those educated feet to good use. That was an impressive suplex.
And he goes for the neckbreaker.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Over Lucifer.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this...
Here we go, folks. It's time for these four to get taken to the extreme. And just tossing him to the ground. Oh, what an elbow drop.
He's gonna destroy this man.
Another neck breaker.
Oh, man. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
He does it again.
Huge power move.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
An impressive suplex.
Oh! And he does it one more time. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. This might be big.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh, there it is!
Did you hear the impact?
Hey now! Oh my gosh!
Elbow drop. Drives Puts the elbow down again. And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, mama! Something tells me this won't be good.
A sharp elbow drop.
Oh, sledgehammer the ribs! Hey, broken his ribs! Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Did you hear how his leg connected?
And now he's using the sledgehammer to try to take out his opponent. Look at this!
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
A swift kick.
He's still not through.
And he gets better. There's the cover. Can he do it?
He's got him up. And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
Great counter by the Nightmare.
Did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Steel steps again! Oh!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. He gets out of trouble there.
Get ready, folks! Get ready! What a neck breaker!
Nope! Oh, you do not get up from that.
Oh! Ow!
It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Ultimate Warrior is getting ready here.
That's it. He's out. Oh, man.
Shoulders down. Two. Three.
Ultimate Warrior for the win.
Highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this...
Here we go, folks. It's time for these four to get taken to the extreme.
What do we got here?
The kick connects.
Oh! Big shot to the Nightmare.
Another good one.
And that was broken up before it could land.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Man, Ultimate Warrior, what offense! Oh no!
Oh! He anticipated that move perfectly. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Do you see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble.
And quickly.
Oh, force back inside.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors convincing.
Now the Nightmare might be dreaming. Oh, my word, what a slam. Man, ultimate.